my first time to see Dr. Nguyen, her words were, "We're going to make a great team." I've now lost 50 pounds and come off of cholesterol medication and blood pressure medication in addition to the insulin. So it's been a total lifestyle change and a total turnaround in my health. And I couldn't be happier with the care I get here at DPC.
One of the big things we do is to help patients get off of medicine. So cutting them back on their diabetic medicine, their hypertension and their cholesterol medicine based on nutrition recommendations and kind of working with the patient to get them through that. The seca MBC fit in this model very well is because we're promoting preventive health. And one of the big things is that the biggest problem with diabetes, hypertension, heart disease is obesity. Every patient that comes in, we do their body composition to kind of see where they stand overall.
She takes the time. She explains it. She pulls up pictures. She shows me. She teaches me so I understand.
I actually use everything in the seca MBC, from fat mass, fat-free mass, muscles in each limbs. I also look at water retention, and then also looking at the phase angle. And then even the calories that the patient is burning at rest and the calories they're burning when they're active. All those are very valuable data, in addition to the fact that we do labs in the same visit. So on our physical, we have the data. It's really nice to be able to see the patient as a whole. And with all those information, we really can convince the patient to do better in their health, because it's actual data. It's not just an estimate of what they have.
Every time I noticed I'm improving each time, little by little, I notice improvements. And that's so encouraging for me, and that keeps me going and trying harder for the next time.
I really think that if we really want to change lives, really improve weight management and do it right, we really need a body composition. Since we've been open, it has been a game changer. The patient loved it. We have made so many much difference on our patients, and then also satisfaction for me as a physician, because I could see the changes, like seeing them losing that fat mass and gaining muscle mass because of the recommendation that I've given.
It's really happening, and I feel better than I've felt in the last 15 years.